Welcome back to Dead Space. So it is a new day. I feel 100%, well, not 100%. I feel much better. I do still have a little bit of a scratchy throat and probably sound a little raspy, but at least I don't have the nausea and everything else I had the past couple days, so we're good there. Now, what are we doing here? We're going back to inject another Weezer. Okay, so like I was saying, my impossible run, I'm not going to record. Just because with it being permadeath and all that, I just don't think it's going to be as easy for me to do. And I'm probably gonna die, so, you know, I don't want to deal with all that. But I do know that you can kind of, like, save scum it with online, with cloud saving. So I'll probably do that, just to be completely honest with you. And if that upsets you, then I'm sorry. You'll just have to watch someone else do a legitimate permadeath impossible run. But that's just not me. It's not. I don't really care to do that. I don't consider myself a Dead Space professional, so I'm not gonna, you know, kill myself trying to get this trophy so I can get the platinum. So I'm gonna do it whatever way I can, and that's gonna be that. So I will do that eventually, and I will just include that trophy pop into one of my other videos just to show that I've gotten it. So. I just wanted to clarify all of that, because I kind of mentioned it in the previous episode, but only briefly, so.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
You're not real, bitch. I'm like never at full health. Alright, I kind of forgot about the little honeypot trap we had going there with the infectors, but we still managed to get out of it pretty unscathed. Snow stopping soon. It's not snowing outside.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh god! Oh my god! It's him!
Have I gone in here?
Hmm.
It wants me to go that way, but... Oh, I'm not gonna go that way. I know what happens there. We're gonna escape that. We're gonna go the way it's telling me to go. Actually, I should probably save. But I know there's a couple things you can do with impossible mode. Apparently, if you like quit to the main menu as you die, like the death animation, then you can just reload your save and you'll still be able to continue on with impossible mode. But the best way is by saving, quitting the game, uploading it to cloud saving, turning off auto upload and whatnot. And then if you die, just reload your save from the cloud and then you can just basically continue on. So that's definitely what we're going to be doing for sure for impossible mode. Oh god, I don't have any stasis. Run, Isaac! What are you doing? Battery. I was like, please be health. So that's where I need to go. Here's a battery. So you put this over here. Card. Should I just launch that away? I have no idea where that went. So what was the point of turning off the gravity? That's kind of terrifying.
Jacob. I love you. And I'm so scared because...
Pretty sure that thing grabs me here.
I would kill the Leviathan. So I have to stay. Until it's paid for every single one of them.
I feel like it was harder to pull R2 because like maybe my foot was sticking to the ground, but I think it was just because I don't know, the haptics and the triggers are kind of weird for this game. I know when you run out of ammo it gets stiffer, but
not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
I just always save when I see a save point, just because I'd rather not have to replay stuff. Is there a wall guardian here?
Zero gravity.
Like that sign.
Oh shit. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
That was a bit of a waste, but... as I remembered it being. What's that trophy for? Severing limbs, maybe? 500 limbs, I guess? Is that a thing originally? Be able to open this so you don't have to go through that again? I don't know if that was, but that's neat if it's a new edition, because that's a great shortcut. It's not telling me to go this way, so let's go the way the game wants me to go. I know there's still quite a few more Weezers. Isn't there a jump scare with that song later? I feel like there is.
Metabolism is
Ross, something's up.
It must have
freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Entering zero gravity.
Alright, let's go kill a Leviathan.
Exiting zero gravity.
I like don't remember where to go. Does that stuff hurt you? I don't know if it hurts you or not. Alright, save. Should have saved over the other one, but that's whatever. I don't really anticipate dying here, because I'm only on medium, so. I don't really need stasis for this, but I just want to have stasis filled up. Isaac Clarke, bitch. Alright, I know the strat here is to grab everything you can grab. Helps if you have the Kinesis range upgrade. Because the fight doesn't start until you jump off the platform. Stuff in here. Can't get that thing down there. Alright, I think I've gotten mostly everything. Everything that I can reach. Damn it, I don't want to be pulling those over to me. Yeah, I can't reach anything else. Alright, let's do it. How are you supposed to dodge that? like that. Oh, I didn't destroy that. That sucks. Both weak, so I guess. What the hell? Oh my god, come on. Oh shit. Jesus, really? Oh my god. My aim is just trash. All I know is I can't be taking hits like that, impossible, or I'm dead.
Deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
What if he's a necro? I don't remember if he is or not.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
There we go. Chapter 6 done. Alright, let's... pretty good place to end this episode, so we'll pick up at the next with chapter 7 in the next episode. Hope to see you then. Have a good one.